guys, Danielle. So today we are going to be doing my Olive Lynn haul. So Olive Lynn is a, sorry, I have my computer open. Olive Lynn is a small business. I discovered her on Instagram through someone else I followed. So I just kind of found her stuff. I found the brand and I instantly fell in love with it. I just kept buying more things out of it. And I just couldn't stop. So I'm just gonna show you everything I own from them. So yeah, first I'm gonna start off with the jewelry. I think one of the necklaces I have from them, I think I left it at home in Jersey. But first thing I'm gonna show you is this like skeleton necklace. It's little skeletons in there. I got this during Halloween time. It's really cute. And then I have this choker. It's little pearls. And each individual jewelry set has their own name. I just don't know them on the top of my head. So I think I remember this one. This one is a Caspian because it has Caspian coin on it. So you can see it. Sorry, my lighting is so terrible. Like, I'm just, okay, there we go. I need better lighting in this room. My lighting is awful. And I'm also filming at night, which is not the smart thing to do, but I'm doing it. And then I think it's the Harley. So it wraps around like twice. I'll put it on eventually so you can see what it looks like. And there's a 10 on it. And then I have these earrings. I'm not into big hoops, but these are really nice because I figured if I want to spice up my jewelry if I'm wearing all gold, I have big hoops to wear. And now next, I'll show you the tote bags. One is actually on the side. The other one I'm going to have to go grab. Oof. So this other one has Surf Babe on it. This is like a great bag when you go food shopping or anything and you can just throw all your junk in there. It's really nice. Or if you go to the beach, it works really well too. It's a canvas tote. And then let me go get the other purse. Okay. And this is a tote. It was done with a collab with the beach club. So that's why it says, you really can't read it. It says the Beach Club in Olive Lynn. So sorry that my lighting is terrible. Wish I could fix it. I can't. And now the thing I'm sitting on is all the sweatshirts. So let me just grab one out. I also have t-shirts too. So I'm really into big oversized t-shirts. So that's what I got from them. Oh my god, I love wearing these t-shirts, especially to bed or like the beach. It's so comfy. They're so comfy. So here, this is Surf City, North Carolina, which I believe is in the Outer Banks. I might be wrong, but my dad told me wearing this said, oh, we've been there. I was like, oh, I don't remember, but it's in North Carolina. So that's really, really, really comfy. The next is this Newport Beach, California sweatshirt. I absolutely love this color of blue. It's my favorite. I kind of wear this one the most. I think it's so freaking comfy and I love it. This was my first purchase from them was this sweatshirt. It was my first official purchase from them and I adore it so much. So there's that. Next, we have the Hawaii crew neck. For any of those who know me personally or just are getting to know me, I have this ambition, this dream to go to Hawaii. And it's a goal, it's a dream. Oh, to mention about this one doesn't even have the Olive Lynn like logo themed into the back like this one does. This one has it in the back. This one doesn't, because this is one of like, I think, one of the first like original ones, and so is this one. But I think this one just didn't get that printing on it, but nope, but this is the Hawaii one. Love Hawaii. Hope to visit there one day after all this COVID stuff is over. Now, next we have the, oh, I thought there was a thing on it. The Pink Beach Club collab hoodie. This is so comfy. Like I said, I always get the sweatshirts in a larger size, but this is so comfy. And I usually don't own things like this color because I don't really wear them, but I live in Florida and I'm tan most of the time, so it just looks good complexion wise. If my hair was longer, it would look even better, but that's that one. Then we have, I just got these two neat, oh, got this one too. Okay, so this is my sun-kissed t-shirt. They also have this in a yellow, and the print, like the writing style, is in this color, but they have this in yellow. This, the whole shirt is yellow. The print color is this orange color, but this is the sun-kissed shirt. It's really cute. Like I said, I order most of these t-shirts in like an extra larger, double X. Okay, these two I just got this week. I haven't worn them yet. But here, this is the Georgia. That's really cute. I want to spice it up. She makes a lot of shirts for the different, like every different state. Like there's one for Arizona, Tennessee, New York, Florida, Hawaii, California, Iowa, like every, a lot of different states. And that was cute because I know I have relatives who live in Georgia and I thought it was nice. My favorite show is filmed over there, so. And then now, last but not least, we have the North Shore white t-shirt. And, you know, white t-shirts do get very dirty, but, you know, just. Now I'm in the process of editing this said video, so that's why I'm in this clip right now. I forgot to end it. I forgot. Instead, I put pictures of me trying it on, not a video, because I just, but time, I'm just trying to catch up with these vlogs. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm, like I said, I'm trying to catch up with all these vlogs. So this one, with along with two others, will be posted today. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Please give me other ideas. I need other ideas for Vlogmas. Besides, I have the next 8 days planned. And after that, I have no idea what I'm going to do. I might post some old vlogs. Might have to do that. Potato, potato, that's probably what's going to happen. But yes, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And please try to stay healthy because we all want things to go back to normal. So that's all I can say. And happy holidays. And I should see you guys tomorrow. Bye.